Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. We make various types of paratha and today we are making a special paratha which be prepared during winter season. It is a gobi's special paratha. It is very easy to make and everyone like this recipe. If you make this recipe at your home, you will definitely like this. So if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. So let's get started. For making this paratha, we want some ingredients. 2 cup of gobi I have grated well, you can see. Oil for frying paratha. Carrot, I have taken 1 carrot, I have finally grated this. You can salt as per taste, 1 inch of ginger finely chopped, 2 chilies finely chopped, coriander 2 tablespoon finely chopped, carom seeds and cumin 1/2 teaspoon and 1 pinch of hing. In spices I have taken coriander powder 1 teaspoon, red chili powder 1/2 teaspoon, cumin powder 1/2 teaspoon, mango powder 1/2 teaspoon and some water. And wheat flour 2 cup. I have taken 500 gram wheat flour. It is a normal atta. Firstly, we mix salt in the flour and mix well. You can add oil also, but I did not add oil in this. Mix well and knead the dough. Now add water in small portions and knead soft dough. We want soft dough for this paratha. You can see how to do it. Press your hand and make the dough soft. Now we are done with kneading the dough. Cover and keep the dough aside for 15 minutes. Meanwhile, let us prepare the stuffing for paratha. Now we will make stuffing. For stuffing, we will mix all the ingredients. Firstly, I have taken gobi, then carrot, which is finely chopped, coriander, chili and ginger, carom seeds, cumin and hing, and spices. All the spices I have taken. Now salt as per taste, and mix all the ingredients well with your hand, or you can use a spoon. Now it is done. 15 minutes are over and the dough is ready. Take small portions from the dough. You can keep the size of paratha small or big as you like. Roll into round shape like this and then dust with some dry flour. Press the dough ball with your hand and make bowl. Like this you can see how to do it. Top it up with 2 or 3 teaspoons of stuffing. Take the dough from all sides and close the stuffing really well. You can see how to do it. Flatten the dough ball like this to spread the stuffing evenly. Dust the stuffed dough ball with some dry flour. Now roll out a thick paratha with 5 to 6 inch diameter. Stuffed parathas are kept little thick. heat a tawa for making paratha. You can see it is done. Place the paratha on the tawa. Paratha has turned dark on the surface. It roasted from beneath. Flip the side. Now let the paratha roast from the other side as well. Apply some oil on the upper side of the paratha evenly. Turn the side and apply some oil on this side as well. Apply oil evenly, turn it. Press to roast the parathas well until they get golden brown spot on the side. Take off the paratha and place it on a plate. Likewise, prepare the rest of the parathas as well. Now I am making second paratha. Same, I will make this paratha. You can see. Now put on the tawa. You can see how I am making this paratha. It is making like I have made first one. Now it is done, and likewise we will make all the parathas. Now it is ready. You can see it is a very tasty recipe. Making gobhi paratha is really easy. You can make it at your home and share your experience with us. If you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Thank you so much. Thank you.